Hi, Captain Sandy Melvin, Gaspereau Outfitters. This is Boca Grande's weekly fishing report. There you go. You see a couple of our island residents here, a couple of gopher tortoises that frequent the island. You'll see them roaming around the streets every other day. Make sure you take care of good care of them. They're protected. So you see one out in the road or in an area where he might get injured or whatever, just kind of push him along his way and set him back in the sea grapes and the sand dunes. They'll take good care of him. Tarpon fishing continues to be the thing here as we enter the first week of July. Plenty of tarpon still scattered around the area. The pass fishing has gotten a little less consistent. We have to really pick and choose our tides and dodge a little bit of afternoon thunderstorms. And some today, actually, we have a little cloudy overcast day. It'll be cloudy all day. So just got to watch the wind directions and goes. Our turtles are taking off on us as we speak. There they go, off to the races. Didn't know a turtle could move that fast, did you? Oh, anyway, gopher turtles, they're not good bait. Don't try to use those for bait. We use crabs for tarpon fishing bait. But anyway, come on down and enjoy our Boca Grande fishing. Tarpon fishing's still the thing around. Backcountry fishing, topwater lures are starting to pick up a little bit as well.